He seems to be a bit lost. Let's see if he can... Oh. Hello, mister. Oh. Oh, damn. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Welcome back to my summer car. My name is Kroni, and we are here in our beautiful countryside house. Oh, I better not leave this bottle laying around. Mother will be angry at me when she returns home. Don't be lazy, fix your dad's old car. Uncle's blue van can be loaned. Don't drink alcohol, we will come back when we get bored. Yours, Mom and Dad. Alright, alright. So I was thinking that we need some supplies. We cannot build a car without the supplies. And we only have one basket of beer, and that is not enough at all. So I was planning that we should go and visit the town Alavieska's store. We are currently here at the Kesselin perä. And the store is up there at the Peräjärvi. So we have to drive all around. Or we can take a boat and go across the lake. Currently I don't know where the uncle's blue van is, because last time I played this game it was just right here outside. Now I don't see any vehicles anywhere. So I think we have to do the first run to the town with the boat. So yeah, we should make a list what we need. First we need kaljaa, beer of course. Also we need makkaraa. That is sausage. And whatever else there is, Yes. Well, I cannot take that with me right now. So yeah, let's go check if we can even use the boat right now. Because I have no idea where my uncle's blue car is located in this current version of the game. I would assume it was near that house, but I don't know if that is even our uncle house. So yeah, I think we should go and check it out by boat. Our summer cabin should be across the lake somewhere. I think it's that place over there. Yeah, and that should be Peräjärvi's town. So let's jump into this nice old motorboat. Oh. We are actually moving it. That is engine shut. Oh. We actually managed to start it with one stroke. Pretty nice. And it seems to have gasoline at least. Let's go check out the town and let's try to buy some basic supplies. And then we can start thinking about building the car. Summer cabin. Yeah, looks pretty nice. We have to visit it sometime, but now we have more important matters to take care of. We need a car building supplies and we are going to get them from the Peräjärvi. We are closing by to the dock. And there is a nice church over there. Oh, no. I think we should start to slow down. Let's put neutral, let's shut off the engine. Let's get off. Damn it, I fell in the water. Oh, disgusting, disgusting. So yeah, here we are at the Peräjärvi. It's a small village here in Alavieska. Can I steal that car? That is my first question. Can I steal that blue car? I could really use a car right now. I don't want to drive everywhere with the boat. Let's see. Well, at least it's not giving me any choice here, so I don't think we can steal that car exactly. Can we knock here? No, nobody's home. Well, let's go to the town store. Let's run there. Is it here? Oh, there is a bus. Nice. Wait for me, I could use a lift, mister. Oh, go without me then. Here we are, Teimon Kauppa. Teimo store. Also there is a pup Nappo next to it. Well, this reminds me a little bit village store that was near my real life summer cabin. It was also like this, there was the store part and then there was the pub next to it. Pretty nice, pretty accurate. Well, nowadays these stores are pretty much all gone under because there is not enough customers to run them. Here is also our gas station. Yeah, pretty nice. No cars here either. Where is my uncle's car? Where the hell it is located? Well, let's get our supplies. Well, we can't really carry much because we have no car and our boat is so damn far away. But let's check what we can find from here. Hey to the dishes and dishes to the dishwasher. Hey Teemo, what's up man? What's up? How are you doing? We have some coolant, some motor oil, brake and clutch fluid, fire extinguisher, spray cans, different colors, alternator belt, two-stroke fuel, batteries. Don't worry man, I'm going to finish my shop. I'm just checking what you are selling. Oh, old cool Senap, and ketchup of course, and lots of different hernekeitto. Nice. Some Swiss, but what we need is a beer. Oh, golden chips, of course we need some potato chips. We have homo, well we don't have the, well there is grill charcoal, but do we have a grill somewhere? Oh, there is a mosquito spray and bug killing spray, raid. Well, we call it raid in the game, it's called bug super. Yeah, there is the, oh yeah, sausage. There is milk, piima. And we need some sausage, man. How much is it? 207 marks. Alright. Thank you, man. Now I'm gonna take my leave. Can I put this above? Can I put this above the beer? No, I cannot. Damn, I have to make two trips.
No niin, tarttisi tämän kertaisesta.
No, you're welcome, my friend. Where did I... Oh yeah, beer is here. So it will take me two trips to load this into the boat and we can survive a little longer until I can find my uncle's car. Well, maybe we should check out the pub as well, because it's going to open soon. So let's wait a bit here and I will skip in time in the video. So I was loading my stuff into the boat when I saw this guy here. I am not sure who he is. He seems to be a bit lost. Let's see if he can... Oh. Hello, mister. Oh. Oh, damn. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Oh damn. I'm sorry. Well, your eyes are still open. You must be alive. Oh damn. I think we should leave the area. But first I want to check what is that memorial stone. Then we are going to leave the crime scene. Oh, I think it's the makers of the game. No, it's the testers. In memory of testers. Nice. Oh damn. Let's get out of here. He is still moving. I saw him move. He's alive. I just knocked... Oh. I think he's waking up. Let's get the fuck out of here. Run!
Run away.
And we try to find our uncle's blue van so we can get more stuff from the store. Is this bar open? Not yet. Damn. Well, I'm gonna... Well, I don't want to carry this yet. I can take it when I'm leaving from the bar. Let's put it here to wait for us. Yeah, like that. Now we just wait until this damn store opens. Oh, here is outhouse. Nice outhouse. Have anyone seen my uncle's blue car here? Anyone? I am trying to find a blue car. A blue van. Anyone? Fine. Well, we have to wait until the pub opens, so I'm gonna skip again in the video. When is the pub going to open?
No, ehto möllykkä tää sinullekin.
Thank you, thank you. When is the pub going to open? You are not very cooperating man. I don't want to hit you. Oh damn.
Kiitos ja hyvää päivän jatkoa.
Silence, my friend. Silence! Alright, let's wait until the pub opens. I'm gonna skip ahead in time. Alright, the pub is now open. So let's jump in and check what we can order in this pub nappo. Hello everyone!
Jaha, tuletko sinäkin turruttamaan sun pääs, että unohtuu hetkeksi, miten kaahea paikka tämä muolima loppujen lopuksi on?
Yes, my friend. I have many problems. And you can help me. I can buy cigarettes, petsamo, I can buy coffee, beer, vodka shot or sausage with fries. Well, I like that. I always order makkara perunat in Finland grills when I go eat. Oh damn. Reetipokka. It looks like the old school slot machines we used to have. What the hell? Did you put my makkara perunat in a microwave, man? What kind of place is this? God damn it. You are not supposed to make it in a microwave, man. The French fries will be so smushy. How long is it gonna take? Yeah. What's up, man? What the hell are you doing? You have a beer bottle on your leg, man. What the hell are you doing? Oh.
No. No. Kyllä yks tyrväs.
You are one part of a dick, my friends.
Mitu
muu? No. Is my makkara peruna ready, my friend? What the hell is wrong with your hands, people? You are scaring me. Well, it looks pretty awkward. Thank you. Now I want the vodka paukku and then I'm gonna leave. I'm getting scared of these two guys here fighting or something. So can you get me a vodka shot, my friend? I dropped the vodka shot, my friend. Can I have another one? Thank you, but I know what I'm doing. What the hell? Oh yeah, now it's gonna work. Alright,
perkele!
Bye people!
Kellessä on helppo
olla aikuinen.
Sä olis sen hoita! Can I start a poop fight here? Apparently not. Let's...
Oletteko te kärpönen vai lintu?
I am a fly man. There would be a bus home, but we have to take our boat. I'm sorry, but I cannot take the bus now. Let's see if I can even make to the boat. I might be hit by this bus. So here we are, getting back to home. I think I'm going to end this episode here. Check me out next time, I'm going to upload another episode of Finnish playing the My Summer Car. Thank you for watching, and remember to like and subscribe if you like my content. Thank you, and see you again next time. Bye!